Yesterday, we announced an initial $2 million funding from the DOD to advance mineral separation. And then today, announcing our expanded partnership with Maxis Capital for $20 million of, again, non-dilutive equipment financing, really builds the platform for our expansion.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Kirk Taylor. He is the Chief Financial Officer for American Resources Corp. And Kirk, it's good to see you. How are you?
Yeah, absolutely, Steve. Appreciate you having us.
Yeah, exciting news out from the company today, securing a $20 million lease facility that really speed up growth for the company. So let's talk about the stages to get to this particular point.
Yeah, so we tried to build ReElement's capital table for the long haul, right? We didn't want to be a flash in the pan. We didn't want to go out to the market early, raise capital at some low valuation. So we invested our money first. Then we successfully closed out a private round at $150 million valuation. That really set the stage for our growth. Yesterday, we announced an initial $2 million funding from the DOD to advance mineral separation. And then today, announcing our expanded partnership with Maxis Capital for $20 million of, again, non-dilutive equipment financing really builds the platform for our expansion.
Yeah, let's talk about the expansion. What does that look like? What will this capital be used for?
Yeah, so we have a long list of items we need to procure. Going to put more equipment in our already existing Noblesville, Indiana facility, as well as building out larger scale capacity at our Marion, Indiana facility, which we have occupancy of, which we've been operating in development stage for about 18 months now.
There's been a number of announcements from the company about partnerships and things you're going to be doing and things you're able to accomplish and milestones that have been met. And it really has shown the need for the expansion that you're talking about in order to continue to see the growth in the company.
Yeah, absolutely. We have potential customers literally lining up at our door some days. We have almost daily tours from folks in our country, out of our country. Our main current customer that we've announced, Vulcan Elements, they've closed on DOD funding, Department of Navy funding. They closed their Series A led by Altamira Capital, a leading venture capital firm. They're expanding their magnet, rare earth magnet capacity. That means we need to expand our capacity too. And it's great to have really good financing partners like Maxis Capital to help us support this domestic made in America growth.
And that's a key part of this. I'm sure that when you were discussing with Maxis the point of what you're trying to do and really going from start to finish, and that's the key to keep it in the US and specifically along your own supply chain.
Yeah, there's no reason to recycle magnets here or dig up ore here, ship it overseas for refinement just to come back here. We can do it all together with our partners here within our borders, supporting local jobs, supporting our military, and supporting our industrial recapitalization that has really gone away over the past 30 years. We're happy to have our partners. Maxis Capital has been with us for a while and really excited to grow with them and Vulcan Elements as well.
Yeah, it all starts with funding it. You've found that solution. Kirk, thanks so much. Great to see you again. Congratulations on the financing. We look forward to our next conversation, okay?
Awesome. Appreciate your support. Look forward to talking to you soon.
All right, there's Kirk Taylor. He is the Chief Financial Officer for American Resources Corp.